Hello and welcome back to my channel.
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 Buster, look what I've got in my face. Welcome back to a new vlog. I actually did an intro for this vlog before I went into our old house. Well, our current house, but it's the one that had the house fire at. My intro was like cut short because everyone just turned up in their cars to come and have a look with me. So I thought I would say hello again. And then I'll insert the footage of us going in and we had a look around the house. I thought it might just be interesting to see our house as it progresses, because obviously we had the house fire and now it's completely gutted. And it's like the bare walls and stuff. So you can see my room now. So yeah, it's gonna be all rebuilt and basically start again. So you can see it's literally nothingness. But I asked on one of my most recent videos what you guys would like to see more, and lots of people said vlogs, so hopefully you guys will like this vlog. I think I think too hard about when I'm gonna pick up my camera to make it interesting, but actually I realized that I actually like watching people's like random vlogs. Oh, my mum's here. Everyone has arrived. So time to go and have a look inside.
Entree.
Oh, it still smells horrible, doesn't it? Oh, lovely.
So this is all right down here.
This is okay down here. Pretty nice, isn't it?
Lovely.
Oh, Vava, don't be tripping over.
Yeah.
I can see that. It's things I can't see.
They're taping the ceiling down.
Take this off. Because it was black everywhere. It's smoke, so much smoke damage and water damage. But...
That's my bedroom. Beautiful.
The dining room.
I love how the piano is still here. It looks so scary.
Has it gone, the piano?
No, the piano is still here.
It's not a repair.
Well, they could, but it's cost more than a piano.
So what are they going to do? Get a new piano?
No.
Oh, you're just not going to get a piano?
Not at the moment.
Oh, they didn't see it because it was black.
Look, they've set themselves a little table up here with a smoking area.
You go.
Is it? You're not going up.
Oh, but you want, this is the best
this
bit.
This is the best bit. You can get all these stairs.
I thought they were collapsing.
No.
Oh, I see.
Anything that was
collapsing. I didn't collapse on you.
They
I love how she doesn't want to go because it might collapse on her, but we'll all be dead if it does collapse.
Oh, yeah, she's done it all my whole life.
What's that?
Oh, that's the kids' room.
Yeah, it's dangerous. Yes.
You go. It's too dangerous for me, so you go.
Here's my bedroom. God, I don't like it. Wow, wow, wow.
Oh. That,
that's, yeah, I felt like my room was massive. I felt like it went way further that way.
That's weird.
I know, I never knew there was a door there.
It probably would have been easier to have brought it there.
Wait, where was the dressing room? Not the dressing room.
The wardrobe must have been there. Wait, I'm confused.
Your room was either.
Where was my wardrobe?
Here.
Her wardrobe's gone.
Here.
Where did the wall start?
Must have...
It came out here, didn't it?
Your room
did
it? Tiny.
Up the apples and the pears. This was Tallulah's room.
Hello. I feel like your room looks very small. I feel like everything looks smaller. Like, I don't feel like I fit.
Yeah. Things always look like that, though, when they're empty. Houses. It smelt so bad before. It smells much better now.
It's free.
It is cold in here. God, it looks a bit depressing in here, doesn't it?
That's what it was like all over.
Yeah. Oh, I just can't imagine the
space doing. Look at that cupboard door.
I know, it looks depressing, doesn't
That's
it?
That's why I always think, oh, just imagine everything how it would look on fire.
Back in the car, and it is a good day today because your girl ended up with a parking space right outside the gym, which is very rare because usually I'm parked about a million miles away. So today is a good day. Today I'm doing, what am I doing today? Legs. Girl, I've been every single day. Oh no, apart from one. What date are we on today? 5th of January. I have done 4 out of 5 workout days at David Lloyd. So today is arms and, no, legs. It's legs. What am I talking about? Went out last night
I had my first day back at my work, my like office job that I do, and that was today, and I foolishly went out last night, which was, what was I thinking? I don't know, but it was really fun. I had a nice evening with an old friend of mine, and we went out for dinner. I was about to start watching the TV, and then I thought, do you know what, I'm gonna get my camera out, and I thought, Buster's, I don't know that's what he's doing, he's licking my beauty products. Bloggers get sent loads of products all the time, and I find it interesting which bits people buy themselves. So I get sent lots of products, which is amazing. Never get bored of that, so nice. And I would never like share products I don't actually like on my, any of my channels, but I do find it interesting to see what people would repurchase. But yes, this is probably my most favorite jumper that I keep wearing. I'm gonna do a January favorites, I think, this month, because I've finally got some belongings and this is bound to be in it. These are my January favorites too.
Are you my January favorite?
My favorite doggy.
Yeah.
First up, I repurchased this from Tan Lux, which is the Hydra Mousse in medium dark, and it's clear, which means it won't get in your sheets, but I don't 100% vouch for that. It gets on your sheets, just maybe not as much as other ones do, but I like this and I really like the color, and like, every time I wear it people are like, have you been on holiday? I'm like, no, Tan Lux. Another skincare thing, I got this from Ren, which I also got from Space NK. Space NK is like me being a kid in a candy store, but they've got Ren there, and I really like Ren. I have since I was much younger. It's actually quite an affordable brand. So I use their Ready Steady Glow Tonic. So the toner, and I just feel like it takes off all of my makeup. It's not too harsh, and I feel like it's stripping my skin. And Buster likes to lick the outside of this because it's been in my shower, and that's what he likes to do after I have a shower. We purchased this. I went to an event with YSL a while ago, and it is the YSL Touche Éclat de Teinte. I don't know how to say that. This foundation, I got it in shade BD40. Buster's also very interested in this. I really like this one. This is such a good, it's like medium to full coverage. You can build it, but it's not like clogging and thick. I just rebought this. This is all just stuff that I literally went to Westfield after work. And Urban Decay All Nighter Setting Spray. Actually, no, I got this in the Selfridges sale. So I got this on sale. It's like my third one of these. I use this every day. It's so good for setting your makeup. Repurchased this Benefit Precisely My Brow Eyebrow Pencil. It's got like a little tiny thin pencil on one side and then a spoolie on the other.
Did you get anything, Buster? Did you get anything? Did you go shopping?
He did actually get something. I just bought him some chews for tomorrow because I'm going to work again tomorrow, and you're staying with my dad. He's staying with my dad tomorrow. Today he was with this woman who's really nice, and she looks after him on a Wednesday, and we meet up and she goes and looks after him. But tomorrow he's with my daddy. So tonight I'm gonna watch some TV. I'm not sure what to watch. I'm really bad at watching TV, but I watched Don't with Cats. Love that on Netflix. I finished the full season of Orange is the New Black. Loved that. And now I'm like, I'm just gonna be really boring and eat some snacks. I bought these Galaxy Enchanted Eggs, because you've gotta have enchanted eggs if you can have eggs. And then these Roundtree Random Squishums. Really never tried either of those two before, but today was the day, wasn't it, Buster? That little thing there, to bring in that sheepskin rug so that he will sit. Oh wow, this light's bad for me. He'll sit and watch me with some makeup on for work, because I'm about to go to work, and he's gonna stay here today with my dad. So I'm gonna transform my face. One moment. I'm ready. I'm ready for work. I don't like to put lipstick on when I go to work, but I feel naked without it. Like when I finish my makeup and I haven't got lipstick on, I feel like, has she finished? Or has she not? I'm wearing my new Shein jumpsuit. I'm trying to be quiet because people are still sleeping. And my Uniqlo thermal thingy, because I was cold yesterday at work. And yeah, I need to actually hurry up. I'm gonna grab some cereal because we have milk at work, and I'm like, that's easy, and I need breakfast. So yeah. Well, 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 it is the day of Deborah Ward's, what age are we saying on this?
Ooh, 60.
Her 60th birthday.
I'm lucky to be 60.
She's lucky to be 60, she says. We've got a 90-year-old over here. Big birthday party tonight. And so we ordered around £600 worth of ASOS clothing. And she's about to do us a little fashion.
Imagining I'd send it back.
Yeah. Are you going to send anything back?
No, I don't think so.
She doesn't think she's going to send anything back. But she's ready for any parties if anyone's got a party in the next 10 years. This woman here giving us all of the rubbish she doesn't want, such as, I do actually like soap to wash my makeup brushes with, and she'd like to give me this, which is a fan, which is an extremely noisy fan. And how relaxing.
Right, there we go.
Okay. Ooh. Number one ensemble.
Oh gosh, yeah.
Oh, that is very nice. It's very gorgeous. Flattering on you.
Very, very nice.
What brand is that? Oh, AX something other.
I don't know. Oops.
Are you going to keep that one?
Yes.
Which one are you going to wear tonight?
I don't know, but I thought this was very nice.
That is very nice. Ensemble number two.
Oh! What do we think to that one?
I really like that.
Lovely.
I feel like you'd probably wear that on a normal day though.
Actually, I thought I could wear this, although it's ridiculous.
Tomorrow?
On the Saturday lunchtime.
Yeah, we're going out for lunch on Saturday.
Yes, why not? I'm a birthday girl.
Yeah. Party wear haul and try on number three. Oh, that is very nice, actually. I do think you should definitely keep that one.
You
She's decided not a potential running for tonight,
but
for over potential jeans in the future, Christmas.
Am I doing this correctly?
Yeah, you keep moving.
You're supposed to be something.
I prefer it when you're there because it's too bright there. There, that's good.
You're not supposed to smile anyway.
Brilliant.
That's it, that's the thing.
Shall we give it a pose? Oh, is that it?
That's it.
Then we've got a little trench coat.
Oh,
I would wear that
over the top.
On a normal day?
Yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
I thought that was nice.
I think you should wear that one tonight.
I could wear it with my long thigh boots.
I'm wearing thigh boots and a sparkly dress today as well. But mine's green. Have a look at this little number. Out of the light or... Yeah. Next one. House of CB. It's always that, the foot forwards. I think this was in the modest fashion because...
What's the modest fashion?
Modest fashion is like you could wear it if you wore a hijab.
Mm. It was.
From Urban Outfitters?
Yeah. Oh, that's nice. Mm. Nice, isn't it? Special things.
House of Holland
hand.
It is. Hinges.
There?
Yeah.
Lovely.
Very nice everyday little ensemble from Zara.
Just kicked the knickers out of the way.
I didn't get them in, but now everyone knows they were on the floor.
Okay.
Thank you. Today's Zara sale item. This is great. I've basically done a haul and try on without having to do anything.
We're talking bus pass age.
Oh, well, if I cut your head off, they won't know it's not me.
You too can look like this at 60. You too can look like this at 90.
My best lining set up, but that's the best we can do. I've had a shower, I'm washed, I'm moisturised, and I am going to start getting ready to transform myself from this mess into something for my mum's birthday. It is her 60th, so lots of her friends are coming. And I'm actually very tired, I wish I wasn't so tired. I'm going to just start really early and do my makeup now. Oh my god, look at my baked tan as well. It's like a really good colour. This is the Tan Luxe Hydra Mousse that I bought the other day. But, honey G. I'm not going to show you the whole process because I feel like you guys don't like makeup and beauty as much as I do. So I don't want to bore you, you know? Let me know if I'm wrong. But I feel like beauty videos don't go down so well on my channel. But I'll show you some highlights. Starting off with a highlight in itself. This is the La Mer Hydrating Illuminator. I'm loving this. I keep using this underneath my makeup just because it gives a nice little beautiful sheen underneath your makeup. And I kind of put it all over. I'm sure we're probably supposed to stick to the top parts of your cheek, but I like it all over. It also smells incredible. Gonna use my YSL foundation with also a pump of the Bare Minerals Complexion Rescue because it's just a little bit of a more tanned, more dewy finish. Gonna Use my Bare Minerals brush to put it on. Bricks on your waist, front way up there. You know that I don't play. Streets not safe, but I never run away. Even when I'm away. OT, OT. There's never much love when we go OT. I pray to make it back in one piece. I pray, I pray. That's why I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my head. One more time before I go. High powers taking a hold on me. I need a one dance. Got a Hennessy in my head. Done with makeup, this is my ensemble. First of all,
oh, lace. Yes.
That wasn't okay.
First of all, me. With my...
No, first of all, oh. Me.
First of all, me.
Okay.
Okay, then tell your story.
So basically, most of them got engaged.
Who did you get engaged to?
I don't know.
I'll turn
I can't remember.
Here he is. Okay, let's see. How do we feel, ladies?
You can do it again.
No,
you can't. I'm going to keep this in.
Can't he do it again?
No,
I mean, can't he propose for
Hold
you?
Oh, wait, this is, oh, yeah, this propose is your again. Blog. You want to see how you feel. How do you feel?
I feel, will you, I'm not announcing any roles yet, but will you attend my wedding? Yes.
No announcement of roles. She's probably just going to be a mere layman in the audience.
She's made that joke all times. She loved it.
Come on.
Okay. Just in the sale.
Boots from? Where are your boots from?
Oh, Fairfax and Favour.
Fairfax and Favour?
Gifted.
Can you tell us about your necklace?
Oh, Swarovski.
Oh!
And because no one's proposed to me.
Look at the size difference.
Nice. Oh, hold on. How do I... Here we go. What's going on, ladies?
You know, we can't start to talk. We are decorating. Very serious. Are you going to follow
me? No, it's chairs are left. Put the nail to the table.
Sit down
in
the middle.
Nail to the table. That's better, thank you.
Well, I feel that she improved. Little managing.
Yeah, me and her had a word.
Did you
really?
Yeah.
What did you say?
Yeah, of course.
Hotel cost?
Oh, good morning. Well, actually, it's like midday. It's actually 12:30, but I woke up at 11, whoops. I'm about to show you something exceptionally cute. My best friend, Amber, has got a new puppy who is going to be set up a little bit of an arranged marriage with Buster. He is a little bit boisterous for her at the moment. She's very small and fluffy. I believe she's a cockapoo. I hope I'm right. But she's so cute, I haven't met her yet, so I thought I will bring you along to meet Amber's puppy. She's called Sunday. I literally can't wait because I love puppies, but I'm actually sitting here, which is very rare because I feel like I should be running in there. But I wanted to say what I'm doing because I don't know if I'll do that when I get there because I'm gonna be like, puppy! So let's go and see her new puppy. I bought Diet Cokes galore because she's a single mother. Actually, she's not a single mother. She's got a boyfriend. She is an unmarried mother with a puppy and they can't leave the house. Well, actually, apparently they left the house for a little bit today, but I know it's like when you have a puppy, like literally don't leave. So she was like, bring me a Diet Coke. So, Coke's galore.
Let's stay in there. Oh, no, wait, let's...
Are you trying to be clever?
Sunday! Oh, that was cute. Sunday, sit. Here. Sunday, sit. Sundays, good girl.
That was so good.
Oh my God. Here she is, the mother. I was filming and I was like, oh, I'm gonna go and see Amber, the single mother. I was like, wait, she's not a single mother, she's an unmarried mother.
I've got a bastard child.
But you're a girl.
I wonder whether in the video you can see how small she is, because oh my God, she looks so cute. In pictures, definitely, she looks
bigger.
Do you like your crate?
No.
Because Buster liked this.
When he came.
Sunday, is that your new
home?
Oh my God, this is the best image of her ever. I like that little white.
Wait, can we make it look cozy? Should we put more toys in so people aren't like, oh, what a horrible mom? Because I put her to bed with all her toys.
Did everyone hear that?